Actor Rishi Kapoor has died at 67 after a two-year-long battle with cancer. Rishi breathed his last at the Sir H.N. Reliance Foundation Hospital in Mumbai. His wife and actor Neetu Kapoor was by his side. His brother Ardhir Kapoor confirmed the news. Amitabh Bachchan confirmed the news on Twitter. "He's gone. Rishi Kapoor, gone. Just passed away. I'm destroyed." Rishi's hospitalization was confirmed by his elder brother, actor Ardhir Kapoor. "It's true that he has been admitted to the hospital. He is in Sir H.N. Reliance Foundation Hospital. He was not keeping well and had some problem, so we admitted him early this morning," Ranbir had said on Wednesday evening. Asked if it was an emergency situation, Ranbir said, "That's why he has gone to the hospital. But I know that he will be all right. Neetu Kapoor is by his side." In 2018, Rishi Kapoor was diagnosed with cancer, following which the actor was in New York for more than a year to receive treatment. He returned to India in September 2019 after recovering. Post return to India, Kapoor's health had frequently been in focus. The actor was admitted to hospital in quick succession in February. Amid speculations about his health, he had been hospitalized in New Delhi in early February, while on a visit to New Delhi. Rishi was the second son of late actor Raj Kapoor and the sibling of Ranbir, Ritu Nanda, Reema Jain, and Rajiv Kapoor. He made his film debut with Bobby opposite Dimple Kapadia in 1973 and was also seen as a child actor in films such as Shri 420 and Mera Naam Joker. He was part of hit films such as Amar Akbar Antony, Laila Majnu, Rappu Chakkar, Sargam, Karz, Bol Radha Bol and others. In the later stage of his career, he was seen in films such as Kapoor & Sons, D-Day, Mulk and 102 Not Out. The actor was last seen in Imran Hashmi's The Body and had recently announced his next project, a remake of Hollywood film The Intern, also featuring Deepika Padukone.